Basically, I now have the Ivy Whip. Sorry about that. I bet this thing has been feeding back ever since. Let me turn the music off here. So, it's recording. Wow. So I'm definitely, I'm not trying to be unprofessional this time. Make excuses. That's what I'm trying to do. So anyway, I wouldn't worry about that. Basically, I got the Ivy Whip. The headphones were giving me a headache, so basically that's why I stopped using them. I think it's just probably at the volume that you probably were listening to all that at. But hitting my eardrums is not so good. And I'm just... I mean, I'm not lying when I say I'm really addicted to this game. This game is fun. It reminds me of Minecraft. Except there's still a lot of things. You know, it's not a game that you can do... that you can play when you have a lot of, other obligations. So I will say that. But it is a fun game nonetheless. It's kind of like Minecraft. I think that's why I stopped playing it, because I had too many other obligations, so I just didn't have time to it. After they start doing the whole medicine thing, it's that's what I was looking for actually that entire time. That's all right. I'll take the Ivy Whip. But so basically, it's games like that are a lot of fun, and that's why I was kind of looking at, maybe I'll play Factorio, because at the very beginning it seemed like a really good idea. There's, automation and everything. You can leave your computer on all day and it will return so much stuff to you. But after that, it got so advanced and overwhelming that it was like, playing metagames almost. Like, now you have this you have to do while you're doing this, while you're doing that, while you're doing that. So, I hope you enjoy watching my demonstrations using the character. That's what I would be doing with my hands. I wouldn't be doing that with my hands. I'm lying to you. It just felt like too many things. It just felt like it was getting beyond the... rightfully so, because that's the whole point, is to overwhelm you enough to where you feel like you're doing a lot. Like, you have all the stuff that you have to do. I think that's the whole aim, the whole... I guess I'd call it maybe the philosophy of these games, is that they're trying to give you so much stuff. Like, this pre-hard mode stuff is kind of like, okay, you're going to just go back and forth doing the basic, waving the weapon that you've been upgrading since. And, it's simple. And then, once hardcore mode hits, it will be like metagaming. And that's what I'm kind of finding out, is that a lot of this is going to be metagaming. Like, I'll need to destroy those orb things. I don't know what those things are called, hearts or something. I read that on some website. I think on the Terraria.gamepedia.com game walkthrough. But yeah, so there's going to be a lot of stuff like that, and if I can do that and get that done and learn it, then hopefully another version will come out, and it'll be exciting. But it's kind of, it's all learning new stuff that gets to me. It's, it's not like, a game of Quake. It used to be like a game of Quake would be, just choose whatever weapon felt right and, aim and dodge and stuff. So, and now it's like, now here's your weapon, you aim and stuff, you choose what weapon you want to use. You see at the very top, I'm selecting different weapons, I guess you can say. But then you also have to work on the NPC village up here while attacking these so you can spawn a boss. And it goes on and on and on and on. And the more the game develops, the more stuff you're going to add to it. So, and that's great if you have a lot of time where you can just spend the entire day learning it. But for me, that's not going to be the case pretty soon. So, I'm just on a break right now. So, that's why I have all this time. But once that hits, then it's kind of like, I'd like to make this kind of be the focal point of my Let's Plays, even though I'm not thinking I'm going to do commentary on it. Like, I'll just, you know, go around and maybe post. I might do a little bit of post stuff. I'm not really sure. I'm really not sure. Because I know to be really professional, you need to be talking nonstop and you know, about the game itself, not about the different ideas and stuff. So that's kind of, I think I have to keep my day job for now. My day job doesn't require me to talk about what I'm doing. So anyway, I didn't realize the mic was on. I think I'm going to take a break, and once I'm back, we'll be back to silent mode again, I think, and we'll just go from there until I hit hard mode. Alright, until then, I'll see you later.